Yo.
I kind of want to support.
Maybe.
Okay, support me.
Okay. Who are you playing?
I don't know. Who do you want me to play?
I kind of want to play Alistar. So. Somewhat aggressive. Sivir works. But
how does that even happen? I was randoming. It's like that champion's already been taken.
I'm not going to run heal, so you should grab like heal or something.
I'll take CV clarity.
What do you want me to run? Jungle?
Whatever.
I don't care.
We're just gonna hit the button.
I don't care. I'll take whatever roll is left.
Top Cho it is for me then.
Eric and Eric.
Okay.
Eric and Eric bottom. All right, Steve, you're in the jungle, showing everyone how it's done.
Sure.
Not being a feeder dude.
What's our time left?
26.
Oh, okay. Where is the champion I want? Oh fuck this. Search.
I don't even know. Let's go Viker. I feel like.
I like
Carnivore and Psychic. Let's do this.
Yeah, I have 36 seconds left on my timer.
We only have like three, two.
Alright, so I'm running
one,
the Fist of Fury page
zero.
Where I have armor and attack
nine,
speed.
10.
Some good water.
Now, if the tables were turned, I would show you no mercy.
I will swallow your soul.
Was I the short way?
Is that a short joke?
See, I used to main Viger back when I was leveling through, like, around level 15-ish.
Did I get the key top?
He was the reason that I stopped playing. Or
yeah,
stopped,
absolutely.
They turned off the voice.
Did you hear anymore?
Yeah.
Guys,
it's a jungle Galio.
Yep,
I like
guys, jungle Galio.
Viable.
Do you want to go take the red?
Who's going
to
Soraka? Wait, they have like the all AP.
It's either Yi or Lulu top.
I have to guess Yi.
So then mid is Soraka, and then. Or they're going to have Yi and Varus competing for Sadie's spot.
Yeah,
what side are we on?
Blue. Let's take the red. Let's take the red.
Thanks. Which side are we on? Top or bottom?
Bottom.
Bottom.
The blue side.
B is for blue and bottom.
Yeah, I still don't know.
Oh, you're so smart, Chris.
I know.
Oh, Steve, you're such a feeder.
Right?
I know. Play the game forever, doesn't know which color is top and which color is bottom.
They only changed the colors like a month ago.
Wait, what?
What?
To colorblind.
Oh.
That's more than a month now.
Wait,
bum,
I
bum,
set up my
are we stealing their blue? Or
yes.
Red? Sorry.
Yep.
Red?
This is scary. Like, what if I have to play against the Straka mid?
Get pulverized.
Do yep. I go there?
Yes, everyone yes. Come.
Okay.
Is their team?
Yeah, I don't know.
Their team is
cool.
Like.
Cool team.
Magic damage everywhere.
It's Yi top, by the way.
Is it?
Oh, I fucked up all my shit. Oh my god, I fucked up all my hockey.
This
no.
Is gonna be cool. Do you want to go up and around or straight in?
Straight in.
Mantheon.
Hey,
walking
no,
all the ins.
Sivir. Okay. Smart cast spell one.
Are we gonna take a small camp too?
Oh, yeah, I'll take the race. After the
pussy.
I have initiator too, so I have a bit of a move speed.
Alright, yeah, let's take this. If you can give me some nice leash, I can, gank. Jeez, I'm gonna knock up red. In the lanes first.
I can knock up red for you, Steve.
Thank you.
If you wanna, do you wanna aggro it or no? Yeah, you aggro it, I'll knock it up, and then, Chris, knock
Eric,
it up.
You're starting bot, Eric.
Yeah, you go bot, Eric.
Yeah.
We don't need you here.
All right, go, Steve.
Like, have fun.
Get back off. Thank you.
Yeah, just take those two. That's fine. Yeah.
All right,
aggro it. I'm gonna knock it up, and then Chris knock it up. All right, where's...
Whatever, that's fine.
You guys got it.
Yeah, we got this. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
You good?
I think I'm just to see it.
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm gonna finish it so that we know.
Yep.
Lulu? Oh no, I'm going top. He doesn't have. Sorry, I'm going top because he doesn't have flash. And I have.
It's Ferris, Soraka bot.
Galio might be ganking. Careful. After blue.
I'm gonna wait for this minion wave to go by, and then go.
Okay. Oh god.
Oh shit. Yeah. Come to me, come to me.
You guys. Early ganks. OP.
You already have red. If you lose that red.
Alright, I need to get some experience points.
Some of them XPs.
I exhausted him while he was doing that just so he wouldn't kill you. I was like, I have no idea how much damage this will do. I think you would have been safe anyway.
Yeah. Come on, Mang. I need to.
I just like how he obstructed to me to try and get away, but I just ran towards you. So when he stopped, he was like right in front of both of us.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Don't let me down, Eric. Don't let me down, man.
I will. I'm terrible, Seth.
It's all yours.
I got my combo, man. Do you wanna combo him?
Whenever you're ready. That's kind of nice how he just walked into it.
Yep. All right.
All right, Brendan. Right. No problem. Oh, you missed!
It's gonna be up in 6 more seconds. I'm gonna jump back into this bush and be terrifying. It's up.
Look at him run like a little bitch.
Move forward. Yep. I need you to be like forward of the creech. No. Alright, ready?
Hey, this Lulu isn't like doing anything.
I know, I was like, I just can't.
No, that worked.
All right.
She's literally like, just, like I'm trying to blast it with my Q. So it's like naturally getting pushed.
Chris, let the wave push a little.
You're gonna die to these. It's gonna be hilarious.
Do you want me to use heal?
Not yet. But if he queues, he can kill you.
I know.
I'm going in.
Do you wanna roll in and pop heal as soon as we do?
Fuck. Alright.
Ready?
Oh shit. Oh my god!
Wait. Oh, fuck, I'm out of mana. Fight him. Fight him and heal. Holy shit.
Just stop camping.
Alright, I'm a new lord. He queued me and then I ran back.
Oh my god, man.
Well, we're screwed.
We shouldn't have fought that.
I'm sorry. I'm so bad.
Just get pots. We need way more sustain.
That wasn't a J, man. That was like a line.
Boots and pots? Fantastic. Because I don't have my E yet. I'm going to get my E next and just start maxing it and we'll be fine.
I almost wish they'd just take down our tower right now and then.
No, they won't.
Free farm all day. Ain't no thing.
Yeah, they can't. Stop. Slash stop. Stare. Star. Slash stop star.
Oh shit, is he still in the red?
How is he only level 3 right now?
Wow, guys, Galio stole my red.
Lols.
Wow.
So... Yeah.
So I defeat her. They don't have any wards down here. Oh, they do. They do have wards down here.
Well, I got first blood.
I got our team first blood. I don't give a fuck who gets it. Push the lane a little bit.
They have 2 wards, so they might have this brush warded. I'm not sure.
If you can, like, knock him back. Damn it, Soraka.
I'm silenced.
I know. Damn it, Soraka. Okay, kill Soraka. Nice job.
Morden,
good job.
Yo,
oh my god, Adam.
Go.
Oh shit, sorry.
No, it's not your fault.
Fuck, I could have gone, man.
What's the matter, Chris?
I know, I was like, damn it.
Like, low.
If I hadn't gone towards so hard, like, I was gonna fuck up
the flash. I got ganked by Galio, and I just kind of didn't go back after that. I should heal. I got, like, whatever.
Push up this wave, Eric, and then we're gonna
potions.
Go back.
Whoa.
Why would we go back?
Because he's gonna come back full mana, full health. We need to be able to battle him.
I can. I got full health.
No, you don't have full health and full mana. Yes, Soraka.
Are you alright, Chris?
How much money do you have, too, from that kill?
Enough for Dorans.
We should get the Dorans.
Yeah, fine.
And push this. Cue it. Just farm it as much as you can.
Careful, Vigor.
Alright, go back.
Okay. What's his face? He's heading mid.
Basically, he's gonna push this back. We're gonna have nothing to do right now, anyways. So we're gonna go back, get strong, come back, and fight.
Should I get boots too, or Dorans?
Get a Dorans. Survivability.
Yeah.
Pretty dope,
alright, good job. March, March, March.
Thank you. You're such a good coach. You're just like, okay, let me hold your hand right here. All right, this is Alpha Tech Support. I'm gonna, you know.
I watch a lot of streams, I figure, at this point.
Do you want me to just hold your lane while you go back, or what?
You can do that.
Do I need to? Like,
probably not. I can just throw this down.
Just
watch it in case it gets to the tower.
If it gets to the tower.
He teleports down.
Okay, Varus is boost 2.
I'm behind on levels from ganking mid so, or top so hard and then not. Or just ganking it so hard and not getting my red.
Alright, we see Galios with no pressure to us. So we can fight him anytime. You want him?
He has to go back down to it. He had no idea.
Like as long as I'm not.
Sorry.
Nice. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Go back. You have a lot of minion aggro. We don't want you to take too much damage. Watch the Q.
Yo, Lulu's heading bottom. Be careful, guys.
Thank you.
Or he's heading to Wraiths. One of the others.
I'm gonna ward it.
Oh, he's getting aggressive on us.
Thank you. All right, let him push this up. He's got a lot of minions.
I thought that meant he was gonna.
Might be top, Chris. Mm-hmm. Just Lulu's missing and.
Yeah, I think she's top, honestly.
She's full health, so she's not like she just went back.
It's rock.
she got bloke, that's what it was. Okay. Is Tribush warded? No, it's not. Alright, I'm coming in. Go on Varus, I guess.
Oh shit, I'm out of mana.
That's rock, it's rock.
Oh damn it!
You guys got her?
Yep.
She's dead.
An enemy has been slain. Cool. Thank
y'all. Good job. Dude,
we do a lot better when we actually try to win.
Oh, that's good. And I'll give you our blue buff myself.
Okay.
I'm not gonna let him get any creeps.
Good boy.
She got Philo Stone, so she's not like going like full AP, I guess.
That's good. That's fine.
Yeah, that's fine.
Push it up. We're gonna go back again because you have no mana. Right?
There we go, I'm 6. I have no idea what to build on Pantheon. Jungle.
Double GP 10s, I guess.
Warmogs and like.
At least get a heart of gold.
GP 10 of some sort.
On Pantheon?
You get a heart of gold?
I like a heart of gold as well.
Gem Scepter next.
I'm gonna go for more Gem Presents. Most of them I see you can build Brutalizer. Let's get your blue in like 10 seconds. Just push your wave out and then come.
Yeah, you're gonna get your Vamp Scepter. Or actually, no, you don't need it because they don't have a very aggressive lane with Soraka. So you can just go straight for your Eye Edge after this now.
Okay. Should I get a Zeal first?
No.
Sure. I like Zeals.
Yeah, Zeals are fun. Work straight to your Eye Edge just for big deeps because I can hold them in place. And basically, your burst damage is going to do more than your chase.
Okay.
Alright. Don't use a Q here. Just last hit with your auto attack. No, don't try and conserve mana. You're pretty mana hungry.
Oh, take them hits. Take them hits.
Nice, Chris.
Varus is actually
I'm really bad at lane.
Galio ran into your lane just as you played out.
Yep.
Varus should actually be beating us with Soraka. The fact that he's not is really good.
Yeah. If Sorakas don't get more CS in lane, they're kind of a detriment late. Shit.
Get her. Alright, that's fine. Wait for my combo to come back up again.
When we do that, I wanna ult.
Okay.
You okay?
Yep. Combo's up in 2 seconds. Okay.
Or she's way back at the back.
Yep. Ready?
Yep.
Get him. He's very exposed.
Them heals. Oh shit. Oh fuck!
Good job, everyone.
Sorry, I was gonna use
I'm alive.
Oh, there
I'm alive.
Go.
Oh, fine. Okay. Good cool. job. Nice job, Steve.
Let's hit this tower.
I was going to jump on Lulu, but then I saw Bot was fighting, so I was like, no, fuck that.
He's missing, but he was really low.
Yeah. Yeah, you're like shitting on Yi now, aren't you?
Yep. He's back.
Hey, Eric, go to small golems after you kill this wave. And then go back. How much do you have?
850.
How much mana do you have? You should probably heal him. Let me aggro.
You gotta look up, you're at full health.
He alpha struck a minion, so it's like I'm gonna land the rupture. Hey,
yo, Sivir.
Go back.
Red.
Yep. Thanks, Steven.
Bro. I just got mine off of Galio, so.
Steve, you can clear a lane for us. I need to go get shit.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Thank you. Look at this big cohesive team.
Why are we talking to each other?
What Paris doing up there?
I don't know. He got dumped on, so he got sad.
Yo,
clearly,
I hate it when I get dumped on.
Is gonna be much better bot lane.
Should I get a Cloak of Agility or just wait for the BF sword?
Wait for the BF sword.
Okay. Can we go dry?
I'm gonna grab a ward.
Soraka just flashed away from me.
Nice. When we get back to the lane, I'm gonna try and aggro Soraka, okay?
Lulu's missing.
My ult's up.
And if something happens like it did before, where Varus was like standing in the middle of the lane,
yeah,
just
trying
to go for the closest target, yeah. And we have red buff, so.
Yeah. Oh, he's bot. Okay.
Yep.
Yeah. All right, two melees. Just auto them whenever you can. Try to conserve mana. Conserve mana for when we fight.
Okay.
Oh,
let's
I'm coming up. All right, go in right now. That's fine.
He can't be slowed. I'm not exhausting.
Oh shit.
Right.
Holy shit, he's fast.
That was a waste of an ult. That's what a noob lord.
Can we do dragon?
There's
oh,
that
yeah.
whole range
yeah,
thing going on. For
they have minimal presence, yeah.
Yeah.
Push that
like,
up.
Just let me push this out. Yep.
Wait, Varus and Yi switched?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, let's take this.
They're.
Lily made a movement down towards bottom as soon as you went to dragon.
Okay.
She's shifting its ward.
Alright,
yeah,
I
don't know.
Still do it.
I'm scared about you.
Varus is annoying.
Yeah, I was talking against Varus like last game. No, it was mid against Varus. That fucking Soraka game. Holy shit. Like,
okay.
I won, but holy shit, he's annoying.
Adam, you man lord.
Oh, they just let us get it.
Yeah, they couldn't contest us. He has no ult and no ghost. I'm gonna zone him.
Okay.
Varus misses.
Fucking Pantheon. So
yeah,
like,
I don't have
lifesteal.
Pantheon Galio.
Jeez, sorry.
Fight. No, I meant Galio, not Pantheon.
Whatever, he's not here getting CS.
Yeah, that's fine.
Like his,
as long as you're getting it and he's not that. Whoa! Big man on campus.
Like he just keeps poking his head into lane and throwing a
that's
Q
fine.
Down.
Yes.
And it's enough that Lulu can just harass me.
Yeah, sorry, I'll gank hard after you get back.
Okay. It's not like Whoops. It's nothing you like, it's just the fact that he can just like oh hey
bait,
slow
bait. I got heal.
Lulu's just like, oh okay, on top of me.
Oh, the minion blockings. Get him.
And it's not the on top that you like.
Uh-oh.
Oh fuck.
Oh blue side, okay.
Yeah,
saving your life.
Go.
Thanks, saving all the lives.
Oh my god, that was hot, Joe.
Alright.
I know enough for BF sword.
Sweet.
Yep.
I'm gonna stay here in CS.
Also, I have no CS. Because I'm bad at this game.
Bear's coming downward.
Yeah.
Oh lord. I'm so scared. Oh, and you think is all so far away from me? I'm so scared right now.
Just leave the tower.
Oh, I hate everything. Bottom tower down. My life is nothing.
Zephyr is bad. Oh my god. I still have actual CS.
Yo, I'm ulting in on Lulu. Just keep going.
No, this is good. Like when we have a lot of pressure down here, it's because it like takes pressure off our team. So it's really nice to be strong.
I wish I did though.
Oh, whatever. Good enough.
Bottom missing. Soraka and...
Yeah, Soraka and Yi.
And Galio is down here. But...
Hopefully you should be able to get your lane now.
Yeah, I should be able to.
Yeah, like hopefully we will be sufficiently hurt by that.
We're going to try and crush this in, okay, Eric?
What?
We're gonna try and crush in and take the turret.
Okay.
Yi.
Ha!
Oh,
nice job, but still, fuck, they hate mid.
I'm gonna ward the dragon for you, and then you just keep pushing. None of them are close enough to stop us. And if anyone comes nearby, I'm just gonna punt them away from you.
I benefit more from getting the kills than they do, because I always get bonus AP.
Yeah.
Push this really hard. Throw mana. Yeah.
Throw mana at them.
throw mana at them if you can. You just pick up your mana and just hit it off.
Oh, Joe.
Oh, TP.
Oh,
hit the turret.
Does anyone know what you're supposed
to be? Get him. We can dive him.
I wouldn't.
I'm gonna go
yeah,
back,
I know.
Like...
I know. I wouldn't either.
Nope,
he doesn't
back
know
out.
That.
Back out, dog.
He doesn't know I wouldn't
yeah.
dive.
Did you just like, randomly take damage?
Yeah, I did. I took like a couple
of.
He's
teleported down.
For no
reason. Might have like a Galio swirl or something going.
Galio or Lulu queued me over a wall. I wasn't watching, so I don't know what. Like, and I was slowed too, so. I was like, no, fuck. Galio's
top. Slow?
Yeah, it was a slow, so it had to be Galio or Lulu's queue.
Galio's top. We can do what we want.
Sarka's bot. And with you.
Okay, just try and hit the tower. That's all he's got. Whenever he queues, that's all he has.
I get free mana against Rocket if I'm not a derp.
Definition of a derp right here.
Where is it worded down bottom?
Arbitrarily. I can't.
I'm trying to come bottom.
Fuck, I forgot there wasn't a tower there.
Oh, yeah. Come up.
Not bad.
Get him.
Oh, he's got the shotgun.
Stun Soraka.
Yeah, I'm just gonna kill Soraka. I didn't even bother stunning her.
Get her anyways.
Probably should have. Go ye! Or be.
I can stun her at any point.
Oh, God.
Yeah, maybe.
Yo, I'm gonna ult on top of them and just run in.
Okay.
Yee. Nice, good move.
That Beaker.
I'm coming around the side, and so is Chris. Fight.
Oh.
Missing all the things.
Nice.
Good job.
Oh, what?
Oh, what? Oh, he doesn't care.
An ally has been slain.
Wow, why like he ulted it as I flashed. That was silly.
Nice. Big plays.
So I just push bot?
Yep. Farm it up, push it up. Take this right.
Nah, I'm gonna go try and help Chris.
Okay.
We're kinda slow. That wasn't my record.
You should be safe for a while, we just killed them.
Yeah.
But ye might be
right. Eyes, then.
So when you farm this wave, go back and take small golems.
No problem. Or thank you. Whatever the right answer to that was.
Time to get a. I don't even know.
A lot of experience middle.
Yeah, I'm not gonna take it.
Well, if it takes Ghost for Dragon Tower, don't worry about it.
Nope.
Dragon's gonna be up soon.
Getting this all.
Dragon's all right. gonna be up soon, guys.
Thank you.
Okay.
If you place a ward down there, I can teleport to it.
Okay, it's up. Do you want to take it now?
Dragon.
Gross.
I was gonna say, I'm massively ahead. If I can just. Now, I just. My whole goal at this point is
to. Okay. Farm that wave. Don't look suspicious. Just farm the wave.
I can't go down right now. Oh, jeez, that was loud.
Oh, sorry.
You're looking inconspicuous.
I'm gonna check this brush for Yi and Soraka.
They're right
there.
Oh my god.
Alright, that's fine. Back off, dude, dragon. Cho'Gath is gonna tank it.
I am?
Barth.
Stop it right now. Go.
God, it's not like you have 3,000 health.
Oh shit.
We can fight.
My ult's up in 20. Don't.
The hot shots. We just need to keep Sivir alive.
Yep.
Galio's pushing top. I think
yep.
we should just.
Take it.
Dragon and
my ult's ready.
Okay, Chris.
Lulu's. I had to go back.
I don't have my smite. Don't do this.
Alright, don't. Back out.
Yo, Beaker, turn around and kill that Yi.
Push.
I have no mana.
Oh, you have no mana. Got it. Don't turn around and kill Yi. It's
fine. They are doing dragon.
Coming in. Lead. Now.
Nope.
Soraka. Cool.
That was all that. Oh shit.
Oh, guys.
Yo.
Why is it always me?
We dragon.
Run.
Oh.
Yes,
it's always me.
Fight him.
Oh, I'm just gonna stay on the E, I won't catch up. Oh shit.
No, you little bastard, why? No! Hey. Run into something! I shouldn't have done
why
that.
Why are you guys chasing...
Okay, stop, stop, stop. Shit.
It's like, you know, there's guys in our jungle. Like,
yep, guys. That kinda hurt.
Shit.
Oh my god, oh, you're in trouble. So
you're... Oh, they went the other way. Okay, I was gonna say you're dead, but guess not.
Back in really awkward spot. Hope to live.
Oh my god.
No.
Peace.
If he alpha struck you and just flew across the map, that would be great.
Yeah.
Okay, he's doing play. Dragon.
He's gonna die. Oh,
oh shit.
Taking their pump.
We can't contest it. Yeah, whatever.
Double top turret? Nice.
Damn it. Have a longer range, Pantheon's ult.
Take small golems first. Eric.
Damn it, Pantheon's ult! No, no, fuck this!
You beat it, Vigor! Oh my god.
That auto attack.
From okay. You're safe. Way, way over
I
here.
I need help.
Their blue is up.
Don't do it, don't do it,
Let's get you, blue. What's your face?
Sivir.
Adam.
Don't do it, Joe.
Sivir.
Why not?
Shut
don't
up,
do it. No, I think they might have. Yeah, they took it.
Bitches.
Didn't they? Yeah.
Bitches and hoes.
Yo, I'm getting red.
No, 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 push it out, push it out. We can take bottom right now. Okay.
Oh, I missed them. Actually, use that stun again.
Okay. Oh, and cut out CS. Yay. You can always make up for bad play early game
by
leeching off your teammates late game. Leeching off your Cho'Gath to turret.
Okay, take this thing.
Do I ult?
Hi, Varus.
No, 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 no. Never use ult on turrets.
With red buff, he does
Master Yi is top. We can keep pushing. We have a ward. We have two wards to cover us left. Yep.
Alright.
We have two wards to cover us left. And how's it, guys? Hold pressure mid. Or, we're pushing forward.
There's like no one here, so can't really keep pressure on
myself. Yeah,
there's a. Alright, back up. Oh,
see, we got,
shit.
See, we got so much vision.
Do you want me to
No, no, no. No, no, no. Okay. We're so fast. We can take small golems again.
I want red, also.
Yeah, go for red.
All aggro, don't use mana on anything.
Oh, that's over 500 mana, so I don't. So that's good.
Whoa, careful.
I'm using this thing, careful.
Or not.
I feel like I should always build a chalice.
Just burst to full to nothing. You know, your choice.
If you use your mana like wisely, you don't need to.
Yeah, but I'm not behind
me. The fuck?
Then you learn not to be a noob lord by playing with pro lords.
How did
like
that
this.
Happen, Chris?
I don't know.
Look at this. So beast.
Man, I need attack speed so badly.
Yep. How much money do you have?
Crits, 1400.
Dude, this is gonna
get get your zeal.
Stop him.
I'm coming, Adam. I'm coming. No, you ran the wrong way.
This isn't gonna be fast enough, is it?
Nope.
I canceled it.
No.
He's still
no.
Catch
a bush, catch a bush.
Do I get a PD or a Trinity?
Teleporting out, bet you anything.
PD.
Yeah.
Teleporting out.
I'm sorry, that was pretty like, hilarious watching Galio like, fly at me.
Dude, if you had ran any other way, I could have saved you. I'm so sad now.
Watching that Yi get
so sad now. I could have saved you.
Alright, let's kill that Varus. I kind of
why is it always
careful,
me?
Galio's
like,
up there too.
All three of our carries are up farming all of their carries.
I'm not.
Yeah.
Okay, you are. You're not okay. Sorry. Yeah, not our jungler.
Yeah. No, I'm like down 60. Ow! What the hell hit me? Oh, he.
Galio Q.
No, it was.
Slow.
It was Varus's
punch.
Because I got bleed.
Oh God, you
he can kill you.
Me, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Whatever. I'll take golems.
Oh God,
golems are pretty much just for you.
Ulting, like,
can you and I take
Varus?
Yeet?
Yes. Run to me, run to me. I have exhaust.
Shit. Sorry. Didn't get that, but...
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Sorry. That was really bad.
Am I dead? I think I'm dead.
I'm coming. I don't know how fast I can get there, though.
Come on.
Oh, no way!
Sorry, man. That was so bad on my part.
Oh
sorry,
shit!
It's alright.
Okay, so do I get a rush PD or should
oh,
I get a Blitzer first?
PD.
PD?
Let's kill Lulu.
Yes, fucking Matthew G is like the biggest troll on the planet. Oh man.
Just run. Yeah, just run.
His name DE too, so he's not even that great against him.
Pardon? No, I bursted him down, like, all the way.
Yeah, but if he was AP, you would've killed him.
If with there was the ulti. Shraka.
With the ulti, extra ulti damage, I would've gotten him. Come middle, Eric.
Yep.
Lots of farm. Alright, I got four wards. I'm gonna try and ward up their upper jungle and Baron area.
Free dog, free.
I have no oracles yet. Do you want to get that, Chris? You're a lot bigger than I am.
Yeah, sure.
Can you afford it?
Yep.
Cool.
Could you imagine if I bought the Negatron cloak like I was gonna?
You're a good man, Charlie Brown.
That's racist.
What? Galio's been pushing every lane, he's raping me in CS.
Oh god, Joe, run! Run
why?
Out.
He's a little dickbag.
Lulu's coming.
Yeah, Lulu's coming. I really want to kill that Lulu.
Galio's right there. Galio's on top of Lulu.
Stop. What did I tell you?
Such cojones. Oh, Blitz.
Oh! I'm here, so is Alistair, but Cho isn't, and I don't. Oh shit. And Joe failed his combo.
Shut up. Shut your face up there. I'm gonna flash to make it better. Can we push in on this?
Yeah.
Whoa, Eric. Whoa, Eric, you need to be behind Joe Gath.
Yo, I can.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Joe. Too big of plays. I'm sorry. The plays are a little bit too big.
How the hell did I get that?
Spear?
Oh, I didn't spear. It just came off cooldown. Oh, what the fuck, Yee? What are with these Yees?
What a scumbag. Oh my god. He's gonna take it.
It's like,
we need someone.
Douchebag mode, I'm going.
Jesus. Am I tanking this? No.
You should be able to push back towards Sivir.
Except Sivir's bad.
They're all
Sivir's not bad at all.
Sivir doesn't have any good items.
Let's bounce.
I'm coming. I don't know how fast I can get there.
Just do bot, we're fine.
Thank you.
Clear wards if you can, Chris, up in the Baron area.
Yep.
Jesus.
Just watch out, don't get caught, Chris.
What are you saying?
Jesus, that was close. You saved my life.
Oh, so
Chris, what did I tell you about not
that
getting
caught? That is called getting caught. That is the biggest little thing I've ever seen.
How long did you live?
Not long enough.
Huh.
Oh my
goodness. Nice pop right now.
No!
You scumbags.
He like dropped the ward on me. Like,
what am I gonna do?
Let's go! Alright, Galio. Alright, Nick.
Stop doing that!
I think Galio's tanking.
Joe.
No bad W's?
Yeah.
Oh shit, help.
Bam. Nice.
Help. Behind us.
Don't chase him.
He left.
Push.
Push against what? He's gonna kill us.
Yeah, don't.
The sun.
Shit. Galio's pushing top. I'm gonna ult up and stop him.
Okay. Eager back. Alright, good. Dragon?
No, run. Oh, run. Just he's coming.
Incoming.
He's gonna die. I can't even stop it.
Oh, he might be going for our blue.
Coming up to blue. Joe Gathers too.
Okay. Thank you.
Yep.
Oh, you got your frozen heart too. This guy is just
close. Speed.
Oh shit! Yo, help!
Coming.
Wow, that was not good.
Enemy
double kill. Really? The fuck is Yee
doing? Killing you.
Can we not kill him?
That's not me.
Oh my god, just back up.
Lord. Runaways. Oh, I'm so terrified.
Oh fuck, I'm so dead.
No. Whoa, nice.
You're full HP under the turret. They're not gonna do that.
Oh,
they might. Galio
have
would.
Have you seen the Galio?
Galio's a beast.
Guys, someone to go defend top.
I got it. It's gonna defend itself.
Can we do... Baron?
Not with all of them.
I was gonna say, not unless we pick two of them off.
Because Yi doesn't have a lot of life potential. Yi is all attack speed.
Yeah, but
he just kills minions. He doesn't kill us.
Yi's only doing well because he keeps 1v1ing us.
Exactly. So if we go to Baron and force them to come to us, or we get Baron.
Yeah, but if Galio ults.
See, if they go to Baron, Yi's just going to push bot lane.
Why don't we start?
He's going to push bot lane anyways. Like, we can't stop that. Take
Dragon.
Dragons?
Yeah.
All right, need to group up. Chris has the Frozen Heart, which is really nice.
Let's do this.
Oh, you guys are engaging? I'm going.
Sorry, really far away.
Nice.
Pick off the Galio if we can.
Careful, don't get caught in, like...
Stuns.
I can't.
Yeah.
Damn it. Nice.
Oh.
That's not good. Kill the Varus, kill the Varus. Oh, don't protect her.
Get Yi.
Yes.
Yeah, that should happen.
Yo, that Yi.
Jeez.
Yep, so that's GG.
Holy fuck.
Really?
Why does he have so much attack damage?
Yep. He's getting head off of killing everyone individually.
Oh my god, that's hilarious. That is so fucking funny.
That is sad. That's fucking sad.
That upsets, yes.
He's got... Something. Crit, too. No, he doesn't even have
any
crit.
He's retarded.
Yeah.
We're doing so well, sort of.
I'm the saddest noob lord on the planet right now.
No, I'm worse, don't worry. We're out farming them all, too, except for that E.
Oh, that's how he's doing so well. I was wondering.
Oh, Jesus.
Wait, because you just pushed every lane, right?
Yeah.
Especially that bot lane.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. We push top lane.
Yo, I'm ulting in on them.
Please kill me. Yes!
Yo,
and we kept him. Yeah.
I just got infinity.
You have a worker Baron?
Yep.
The hell was that?
That was a waste of a W is what that was. Although we lost our... Oh, no, we didn't lose the inhib. Oh my god.
Nope.
Go, go, guys.
Yep.
Just... No, like...
Yeah, ult if you've got it, yeah.
Oh, Galio, Galio. Fuck.
He's gonna flash. Ult. Yeah.
We get it? Yeah.
Nice job, guys. I shouldn't have done that.
Back off, back
don't,
off.
Yeah, don't. I don't want to engage that.
I need to get my flash back up.
I'm gonna go get my GA.
Can I take one?
Oh, sorry.
That's fine.
I wasn't sure what you meant, and then.
Oh, good job, bot lane.
Hey, guys.
Can
check,
I wraith?
Check dragon if
oh,
it's up.
Sorry.
Okay. No, no, it's
Super,
fine.
Super Alistair, check dragon.
Yep.
Or not?
I can imagine. I can imagine it's not up.
Check and take it. Okay,
yeah, Yi can just solo that thing whenever he wants.
We need more wards in like our jungle.
We just need oracles so that they can't have wards in our jungle.
I'm getting a warden's mail. I'm working my way towards Radovan's.
It's Randuin's, by the way.
Randuin's. I say it wrong all the time. Don't, it doesn't even matter. We need to siege mid, like 5-man siege mid. Yi's gonna backdoor us. But...
Let's get blue to Vigor.
Okay.
And let me just go back first.
Are we going to 5-man siege mid, or are we going to accept the fact that he is?
Okay. Although, yeah, what are we going to do about Yi, though?
He's going to backdoor us.
Teleport.
You have teleport. He's going to take the inhibitor.
Is your alt up, Steven?
3 seconds, so yeah.
Okay, so yeah. So you got to ult Yi.
You guys have a moment of shit.
Yeah.
Back up mid. Come on, we got to siege it. Let's do it.
Go for Yi first and then Varus.
Okay.
Or go for Varus and I'll. Whatever. Go for both of them. The two of them. Either one of them.
Nice, nice.
Sick.
Guys, I'm going on Varus. I'm going on Varus. Okay. I'm ulting him. Let's just wait. Oh shit!
No, 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 let's wait. We can wait for the minion wave. We don't have to siege like that.
Way back there. Oh, that. Stunned. You were standing right in the edge of the Veigar stun. I'm like,
chokehold bot. Veigar somebody.
Yeah, someone go bot. I'll
take their blue.
Yeah, I'm gonna
check. We're throwing this actually.
We're not throwing it. We're just
kind of wasting time.
Yeah.
We could have just taken the turret.
We could have.
Should have just taken the turret.
Yeah.
I didn't realize the minions were so freaking far.
Yeah.
They're up. We can't do this.
Nope, 10 seconds on me.
Didn't Varus... Varus didn't die?
Fuck. No, no, nope. It's...
Yeah, we can.
Okay, back up. Okay. Can we steal anything?
Yo, Sivir, come here, like, right now.
Oh, shit. I'm on the wrong side, sorry.
I'm really close to Ranwin's.
Yo, he's teleporting to you.
Good. Now his teleport's down for 5 minutes.
Good job.
Yeah, I was gonna say I didn't have to do anything here.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, just back off, regroup. Get a. Oh, don't kill the Soraka? Whatever.
Be real terror.
Yeah,
no, can I get red?
Or red and shit.
You want red?
What? No, get Sivir or red. Pardon, Chris?
Never mind.
He was wanting red.
Oh, I mean, you can take it if you want. I don't care. Just like, I don't want it. I've got red.
I'm not buying wards of this next buyback.
I can't.
Yeah,
stop throwing the game, Joe. Jeez.
Sorry, I told you I'm the favorite noob lord. Remember?
I need to get my bloodthirster up. Can I take bot?
Go for it.
Are they gonna push mid right now?
He's building like full like blast cast, but to be able to disperse him.
Like we did that.
Baron, I'm just gonna not gonna bother with wards either.
Dragon.
Like Yi's teleport is down and shit.
Dragon.
Head to dragon. My ult's up.
Careful, back off, Eric.
Oh, I had to drag and Galio's
dead. I'm dead, sorry. Yeah, that was stupid.
He just blows people up. Just take the dragon.
Oh my god.
The Joes.
Yo, guys.
You guys can still
kill me. What are you doing?
Screw off. Screw off, the Joes.
What?
The Joes.
God, why the hell are you sitting around there?
Back. I'll keep him off. You guys keep doing it.
I don't want to kill him. I don't care what the dragon right now. Alright, I'm ulting behind them. Ulting right there.
Joe is not fucking it up. Joe is standing on top.
One person go back for Galio.
I got it.
Okay, you guys come with me. We can just take the tower out by the GA.
And we don't need to.
There's a Lulu just standing there.
Yeah, I need to go buy my Raduins. Randuins. Randuins? Randuins?
There's a Lulu there. We have no.
We don't have
no minions.
Okay,
let's go get bottom.
Come with me. Yeah, let's just tank this. Cause fuck it, why not?
In 5 seconds.
I have like 700 AP, so I should be able to do damage.
He's up Soraka in 15 seconds.
Whoa.
Oh shit, right.
Whoa, you guys are manly.
Oh, he says ult.
Anyone see that?
Oh, Steven. Steven, no.
We didn't need to do that. No.
Chris, just walk away, because he's up.
Yeah,
I didn't expect that much
damage. We need to all hang out by Baron. Baron's going to be up soon. We can't let them take it. He can take it by himself.
He doesn't have life, so.
Okay.
Just damage.
That's good.
Last AP item so I can get like super awesome damage.
Yo, Alistair, commit gank ye.
Yeah, that's not how this works. What is that? Simply gank ye. Just runs away.
I can gank ye.
Get a GA, maybe.
A lot of stuff. It's like
I'm Adam.
Nearly as efficient as he should be.
What was that? Who said
Adam,
that?
Adam, get a GA, maybe?
No, get a.
Shit, I'll fall back, Chris. Fall back.
Already have stasis.
Yo, blue just came up.
Yeah, I know, I think they're.
Yeah, they're
we can't really contest this without.
Yeah, you got it.
Alright, I'm just taking a blasting one for now.
Okay. We need to keep him off for like 10 seconds while
seeing. 5 seconds on hand.
Yeah, my ult is as soon as I come up, and I just got like.
Can you throw a spell at Galio to pop a shield?
Blue's pushing.
Whoa.
Yo, someone play bot. Oh, Baron.
Gotta run.
Gotta run.
Whoa, fall back here.
Watch out. Stop, group up. They're not gonna do it without Barris. It's a bait.
Where was Yi? I just saw him on my map.
He's right here.
He's
in the bush. Okay.
They see us.
Just kill Soraka.
Gale's like throwing off my ruptures so hard.
Hey, that one was a good one, alright?
He's gonna do this.
He's gonna do that.
No, he's here.
Yes!
Nice fight.
Not yet.
Okay.
Back off. I can't get close enough.
Okay.
Yo, clear.
Farm. Teleport. Clear farm. No, teleport back.
I can stun him. I cannot stun him. Back off.
It's fine, we blue flash. My ult's still up too.
Just lost an int.
Ow.
Oh my god, why is this game so hard?
Sivir, go! Go, Sivir!
So much farm. Get it.
I just do my job and kill the Yi. Is that what I'm supposed to do?
Basically. Yep.
Yeah, that was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, thank god.
Because my ult does 1500 damage right now.
What defensive item do I get?
Need to be
like before their AP?
GA. Okay.
What?
Before their AP?
Yes. 500 plus 1038. I have 865 AP right now.
Okay, guys, go back and get ready to go to Baron again.
Shit.
Oh, shit, they're just taking it.
Guys, yes, he is. Everyone but Lulu is up.
He's gonna teleport in, too. Yeah, he is.
Yeah. Don't.
Okay, can't.
We can't get...
No! Got it.
Oh,
no,
my God.
Oh, shit.
No, you didn't.
Fuck!
Alistair.
What the hell? Damn it.
Do we want to fight?
No.
I got Yi down to like, he's literally at 5 health.
Nice one.
Deeger!
No. What the hell? Oh, Yi killed
me. What are you doing?
I got full now.
Why?
We can kill him.
Not there, it's fine.
I'm not there.
We did fine, man. We did so fine.
No, we didn't. Because we're gonna die right now, and then they're gonna have Baron.
I don't know what you're talking about, Eric. I just got 3 kills.
Nice.
They were more derpy than I thought.
Yo,
Adam, back up.
Push bottom really hard.
Yeah, we did.
Maximum CC.
I got top push.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going back. I'm gonna come sit on top of Sivir.
I can't afford the GA now, though. I need to go back at some point.
Okay, push it to the river and then come back, because we don't want you overextended anyways.
You don't want me barricking.
So we got the Chris Ward.
He's teleporting again until approximately 49:50.
What's my 6th item?
Back off, Eric.
Careful, Chris.
Did you get another DFG?
You can't have 2 GFGs.
You're tanking.
Okay.
You can't have 2 GAs, they just don't stack.
No, DFGs.
Oh, DFGs in place of GA.
Wait, get a Zeke's.
Yeah,
yo, get a Zeke's, dog.
I'm getting an Aegis.
Yeah. Wait,
I have an Aegis. Where's
the world's way?
What? He's building.
I'm building an Aegis.
Why would you get a Randuin's before the Aegis or Zeke?
Yo, dragon just came up.
Because.
I need that. I can get Rallies.
What item? Sorry, what items do I get?
I'm kind of scared of Yi, so I kind of
want to get a Last Whisper after this.
Yeah, thanks.
If Yi comes, I'll stun.
Pickaxe, longsword.
Okay, this is silly. It's like this is wrong. I'm just wrong. Oh, you guys are all here. Just all see Splash, I'll solo it.
I'm coming, guys.
I have both
now.
Shit.
Use bot. He's coming, though.
Yeah, get out of here now.
Shit. This might be it.
This is really bad.
Just run,
niggas. Just run.
I saved us with that all.
Oh my god.
I saved us with that Q.
It's a good thing Joe headbutts weren't in throws. Oh, they're gonna push
that. Didn't have a Shirelius. Oh, we do have Shirelius.
I do. I wasn't there. No. I was peeled off. We need to hold. Oh my god. Take it. He's taking it. He's taking it.
Yeah, don't try.
I think we lost this though.
No.
No. They can't win. They can't win in the next 20 seconds. And then just, Adam can just.
Oh, they're gonna take this inhibitor too. Are we gonna let them or no? Oh, they're alone. Fight.
They're all there now.
No.
Don't fight this.
Oh boy. Sorry. Okay. Let me kill the minion base.
They focus the Galio ult at just you.
Which, by the way, is down.
No, it's up by now.
Really?
He's got blue buff and shit. Or if not,
Tiger's up.
He'll be up very soon.
Alright, 94 AP.
Where'd they go? Oh, they're pushing. Go top.
Yeah, let's just kill him. If he's alone.
Don't blow too much. Alright, gotta get the carries.
This tower.
Are they gonna siege it?
So we're not gonna do anything here.
We're gonna get pushed in. We need to fight
Wait,
them.
Why are you outside?
We need to fight them. They're not gonna bring the fight to us.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we've
been winning fights as long as like.
Except they have Baron and we can't leave our lanes because they're getting pushed.
None of them have Baron.
None of them have Baron?
Yeah, faded.
We killed. Like, I think we killed all of them.
Do I get bot or do I wait for it to push?
Come here. You got it. We need you here.
Yeah. My ult's up.
So I'm trying to get my ult.
Although my ult doesn't do anything except to pan.
Getting a GA.
Okay. Who else has a GA?
Gives us movement speed, which is
I do, and does.
I think they're backing off buying and then coming to kill us.
Yeah, my GA is back up. We can
coming to fight us. I need 100 gold. I'm very sad.
This game is very sad.
This game is a very sad game.
Very,
doing
very
so
sad.
Well.
Whoa. I need like 100 gold from that. Don't AoE at all. That's good. That's fine. You can take more.
Anyone
I can't kill the supers.
Oh
take
my
the,
god.
Take the supers, Eric. I'm support.
Take
okay.
a super, dude.
I have been
anyone
holding your hand.
You have.
Do not even start with me.
They might try and pick one of us off before they start this.
Hmm.
In other words, Yee might try and kill whoever.
They kill me.
That's, yeah.
I'm so
Poor
close
Adam.
To the last whisper. I just want the last whisper.
I can kill him before he kills me.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't think we can kill Adam.
Alright, I'm gonna stick to Sivir then.
I just have to stay with the Galio ult.
Yeah.
If I can stay with the Galio ult, I can kill.
Yeah, so we really can't leave this at all.
Such a hard game. Why are video games so hard?
Here we go.
Poke Galio from a distance, but don't get within ult.
Sorry. I missed it.
We need, like, Warwick.
We need a Warwick?
We need wards, like, around so I can get
Yeah,
people.
We totally do. Back up, Steven.
They'll just play the Switch game.
Oh, they're not gonna
switch between.
Oh, I just want to pop them.
Just go back.
Adam. One sec, let me buy Last Whisper. Oh shit, no man. Top.
We're going in.
Are we?
Oh, yeah. What? I'm not here.
Guys, Adam and I are here. Kill ye.
No.
Yes.
Cool.
Now we go. There we go. Oh
shit. What a bro.
Guys,
base.
Shit.
Great.
I'm getting the base. You guys have to do.
Oh,
Eric, go. You're the AD. You have to go help.
Okay.
So much damage.
Oh, Eric,
we didn't have.
No. Okay.
Are you not there?
Because I was going to
GG.
Base.
Biggest throw.
GG. Oh, that's too funny.
Eric, team fights need you more than they need me.
He'd already.
Don't know what Cho is. Giant dinosaur making.
First was useless.
I don't know what Cho
is. Cho is a giant dinosaur man. Oh, the biggest throws.
Oh, Adam's mad at me.
The biggest throws. Awesome.
At least say you're backing off before I fucking ult into the middle of them. I'm like right in the middle of them. I'm not here.
thanks.
Oh man, I was wondering what was going on. Like, what's going on here? Why aren't we chunking them hard enough?
Yeah, I was wondering. I was like, why aren't we doing any damage? We're like, we're stunning them and shit.
Oh my god, it's got him. He's gonna...
Oh, the geese. What a beast. You guys are such a beast. Such a beast. We can. Are we? Are they throwing? Are they throwing it back?
They're throwing harder than you did. No. No, Joe,
Roar, beast man.
Dog, back out. That's our main mana.
Like, they're not too small, because our base is so...
You guys suck.
No, in him, live! No! In him! In him! Live!
It's gonna live, it's gonna live.
Okay, I'm so sorry about that. I love you all. I'm really sorry.
That was fantastic. If you've ever seen Chris's status, spectacular throws, he was referring to that.
Yeah.
That was...
Oh, that's how he made the reference before it happened.
Yeah. That was the throwingest throw I've ever seen.
One,
oh man, that was like... Oh, that was so funny.
Oh, Varen. Are they gonna...
They're gonna take it.
No, well, Varus is here, and he is dead. Also, we
well,
can't...
Well, let's go get it.
Mid, oh yeah, all our inhibs
are
up, except...
There. Because his teleport is down.
Yeah. But he can just walk.
So, you want me to jump onto Baron?
No. Well, that didn't work very well last time.
I'm gonna walk around like a nub and get my ass killed.
Yeah. Ward in front of you.
I imagine that's down right now.
I assume so, but.
Well, let me have a CD. Yep.
Oh.
Fight.
I have my spike's not up. We have to play on them.
No, he stay off of me. Thank you.
Yep, that's what I'm here for.
Rocket tried to banana me though.
You have GA, Eric. Get in there.
Oh yeah, I do.
Auto the barracks. Like,
just kill the freaking bird. Kill the little.
Come on.
Keep doing it. Keep doing it, man. Keep doing it, man. Too big a fight.
It's all
whatever. They can't take Baron. They can't take Baron.
And incoming double.
Oh shit. Okay, we're good, we're good.
Go back to base, you need to defend.
Yeah,
I need to defend top.
Oh shit, if he dies, we lose.
Yeah.
Adam!
Zonius!
No! No! This game is too hard. Oh man. Yeah, and then they see his courage. Jimmy, no! Eric, what are you doing?
I feel so bad about that. I'm so sorry.
Oh, man. Oh, my God. So long.
Adam, no, I love you.
Rage quit. Rage quit of life.
You're so nice.
No, you call him handsome. You're so handsome.